Hi friends, in this video you can know how to crack NIFT entrance exam. Starting with the basic, NIFT entrance exam comprises of two papers to be written on the same day. A 3-hour examination called the Creative Ability Test, CAT, and a 2-hour examination called the General Ability Test, GAT. Exam pattern of NIFT. The CAT paper is a drawing paper. GAT is a MCQ format paper with 150 questions to be attempted in 120 minutes. It comprises of general English, 35 questions. Comprehension passages, 6 to 8 in number with 30 questions in total. Quantitative, 25 questions. Analytical reasoning, 30 questions, and business domain, 30 questions. There is no negative marking. The GAT paper consists of academic subjects like reasoning, mathematics, till class X level, English language and comprehensions. The business domain segment needs a three-pronged approach with studies in static GK, current affairs and fashion and industry awareness. The academic subjects can be studied through classroom contact programs at a trusted and reputed place or through self-study with the help of some good competitive preparation books available in the market. However, my advice would be to go for individual subject books instead of some all-in-one format. However, the creative ability paper must be prepared under someone who knows the nitty-gritties of the NIFT entrance exam. One must always work time-bound during the preparation stage itself for both the papers. Here is a comprehensive list of topics that one can prepare. English, the questions are based on grammar and syntax. The common topics from which questions are asked are synonyms, antonyms, idioms and phrases, spot the errors, close test, fill in the blanks, sentence correction, analogies, spelling errors, one-word substitution and ordering of sentences slash passage. Please work on your vocabulary extensively. Reasoning, verbal and nonverbal, series, coding decoding, directions, ranking, sitting arrangement, syllogism, calendar, clocks, eligibility criteria, blood relations, cubes and dices, line counting, graph, puzzles et al. Mathematics, number system, ratio proportion, averages, ages, profit and loss, speed time, upstream and downstream, mixtures and allegations, pipes and cisterns, work time, simple interest, compound interest, mensuration, set theory, trigonometry, height and distance, permutation and combination and probability. Creative ability test, concepts of three dimensions, perspective drawings, product design, space design, human figure, color rendering and illustration skills, color interpretation, visual communication questions like poster et al., product life cycle, process drawing and many more creative varieties, best taught under personal mentor supervision. I would suggest that in order to fare well in NIFT entrance exam, one should work on overcoming their weaknesses while enhancing their strengths and always work and prepare in a time-bound manner. Thanks for watching this video. Please like and share this video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel.